Hi, Merry Anechois.
This is Justin. He plays the guitar. This is Hazik. He's a frontman. He plays the guitar. And this is Ashraf. He plays the keyboardist. No, he's a keyboardist. This is Fadli. He plays the drums. And we are Anechois.
Again. Baybeats, August last year, 2011.
Yeah. When Narigo was playing. That was our first teacher, then after we start jamming and we saw. Baybeats, since we started watching bands.
I think we finally had a good thing going lah. We happened to be recording some demos, so might as well send it in lah. I think it's helped us get more exposure lah. But of course the real thing hasn't, the real impact hasn't come yet, so. But we're just really busy doing a lot of things and just Baybeats,
What's your favorite Baybeats performance?
Oh, shit. The easiest way to define post-progressive or new progressive is just progressive rock that has its roots in like more modern music. Because most of the time when you say progressive rock, people think of like 70s, 80s, you know, metal, hard rock kind of thing. But I don't know, we take inspiration from more like alternative and post-rock and you know, all these things that are starting to gain a lot of momentum in the since the 90s, 2000s, yeah.
B-Quartet
number one.
Monster Cat.
Monster Cat.
Yeah, Monster Cat.
Well, zero sequence, can we make the
beat? We do grow up listening to them.
So, how do you feel about B-Quartet?
No. Hiatus. They shouldn't take hiatus.
Yeah, man.
It's sad.
Recording, then we want to play more shows outside. Also,
outside Singapore, internationally, if can possible.
Yeah,
definitely.
So write more songs.
Mario's on a spree.